everything's working properly. My Twitch overlay is weird on my screen. Obviously, like it can't be seen on like the stream, so that's okay. I'm chill with that. But I don't know if because it's working funny that I'll be able to see chat on the top of my screen like I normally do. So I'm gonna have to look over to the side, but I think I usually do for chat anyway, because sometimes I get so into the game that I don't notice it up here. But we are, instead of doing the shell challenge today, because I kind of don't feel like it, I'll be honest. Mainly just because I've been liking gameplay a lot more recently. Don't get me wrong, I absolutely love building. I am actually currently working on, excuse me, a townhouse rental for when I get the new pack. I still don't have the new pack yet, which is fine. I'm fine with that. But I am working on a townhouse rental property for that because I want to make rental properties for like all of the worlds in game. So I'm doing like I think right now I'm working in Windenburg, so I'm only doing get together and base game. Excuse me. And I think when I get the new pack that I'll add some stuff from the new pack as well since it's a rental. But I wanted to do them like with just the pack that it like that the world came with and base game. That way when I put them on the gallery, other people who like for like any reason only have like for rent and whatever other pack that they can download those and not have any like other content in them, because most of my builds usually consist of like 10 plus packs. Excuse me, I'm so sniffly this morning. This afternoon, it is nearly 1 o'clock now, but I just woke up at 10, so it's still the morning. But we're doing stream a little bit early today because, like last night, obviously I played with some friends. I did just realize, like, going in and looking at the VOD from last night, that because my input is usually so low on games, excuse me, oh my goodness, that you can't, like, you can hear them, but they're so much quieter than me. And that made me so sad because I got so loud last night, but I like hopefully it's still watchable. I'm gonna go through and review the whole thing because my cat turned off my PC in like the last hour of the stream or tried to turn it off and I kept it from shutting down completely, but it like closed out of everything I was in. It closed out of my Discord, my game, my Twitch, and I had to restart my stream. So, I'm gonna review all of that footage so that I can put it into one cohesive video for the YouTube channel, and hopefully it's watchable and you can still like hear my friends through most of it. But anyway, I'm streaming a little bit early today just in case they were wanting to play games together again tonight, because we've all been playing together pretty frequently this week. So I want to be like more mindful of that because I do have like a dedicated Sims stream for Sundays. Normally, I don't think I've done a Shell Challenge Sunday yet, but that's what I'm planning on doing normally, or at the very least like a Sims stream on Sunday, because I play so many other games a lot of the time that sometimes I forget that I have playthroughs and builds and stuff in the Sims that I've been doing. But so today is my dedicated Sims day. So I wanted to, if not do a shell challenge, do some gameplay today. So I will be back with my not so berry family. We have, what's her name? We have Mint in the tub. And she is married to Jeffrey Landgrab because she destroyed his marriage. They have Mint's stepson Malcolm living with them. Their daughter Rosalie and their twins Maroon and Crimson. And we have not given these two makeovers yet. And I did just get the quirk that one of them... Yeah, one of them is aggressive. Crimson is aggressive. Great. Love that for you, Bubba. Which one are you? Which one is Crimson? You? You look so sweet and innocent. Why are you aggressive? This is going to be a mess. But Rosalie's birthday is in just a couple of days. So we'll only have two toddlers. I have been aging up my infants. So what I've been doing is literally just, like, as soon as they turn into infants, just taking them into toddlers. Hello! Because I don't want to deal with infants. I don't like infants at all. So I'm pretending like this is pre-infants update, because absolutely not. I tried to take care of Rosalie as an infant for, like, 3 days, and it did not go well. It was bad. We had a butler. The butler neglected her. And it was such a mess. Like, the butler literally, this is her bedroom. It just had a crib in it instead. But the butler, while we were at work, because, you know, you have to go to work with Minth to get her a freaking promotion. The butler just took her out of her crib and set her on the floor while she was hungry, dirty, sleepy. It was bad. I got a notification, I think, that she was going to get taken away, and I was like, oh my god. Yeah. No, yeah. Infants are so bad. Kids just... I don't even know why I wanted twins. I'll be honest with you. I had an extra bedroom over here, and I was like, well, we already have an office downstairs. Where's the office? I always lose the office. We already have an office downstairs. Why don't I just move Malcolm in, and then... We already had Rosalie, and, like, why don't we just have a set of twins? It was a mistake. But it's a mistake that I'm living with, because they're alive now. And we already established, I think last time I played with this family, that for whatever reason, they ended up with their mom's eyes and their dad's everything else. And I think it might be because I cheated the pregnancy with MC Commands. Because they were in the middle of woohooing for the second time after she didn't get pregnant, and it fucking sent her to work. And I was like, no, she's getting pregnant today. And so I think it screwed something up with the genetics, but it's fine. It is fine. Mixed couples have completely white babies all the time. So we're going to go ahead and get into that. Mint is in the bath because I had to test my Wicked Whims streamer mode. And I'm just going to immediately bring these guys into Cass. Where is Cass? Modifying Cass. Yeah, they don't do anything. The kids, they just... Especially, like, newborns and infants, all they do is cry, sleep, and shit. It's irritating, and I hate it. I think I need to, like, turn my volume input down just a little bit. I turned it up because I was talking about last night how, a lot of my friends' audio was really, really quiet, but I need to turn it down a little bit for this, and then I just need to remember, if I stream with them again, to turn it back up and turn the game volume down, because I've already turned the game volume down. We played Party Animals last night, and I had already turned the game volume down, because I don't like how loud it is. I can't, like, this is broken. I don't understand. I don't know, maybe if I, like, reboot my Sims game, but I think I'm just gonna go with it through Cass, and then I'll restart my Sims, because it's so weird. You guys can't see it, but I can see it, and it's blocking everything. It's completely in my way. We have to dress him all up in red, so I'm like, what do I put him in? He's the aggressive one. So I feel like... I don't know, I want to put him in something cutesy, but does it match the aggressive vibe? I feel like I should just go for it, because that's really cute. He's cute, but scary, you know? He's cute, but evil. Just don't trust this thing. Don't trust this kid with anything. Don't trust him with your life, don't trust him with your kids. He is a cute kid. Chubby little cheeks. He's adorable. It's a shame that he wants to beat up his brother. I think... Oh, this is formal wear. Okay, formal wear is easy peasy. I'll put one of them in this one, and I'll put one of them in that one. These are such cute little outfits. I love the little, like, shorts, suit thing. Yeah, if you drop your gallery ID after I pull up the Sims, I can look at them. But yeah, if you want to drop your gallery ID, I'll look them up. I already have Mint in that one. What, or not Mint, Rosalie. What do I put him in? What do you want to sleep in, kiddo? Oh, this one. Perfect. Because we have that new set from the update. Perfect. And then we'll put the other one in. There's no really other red variation of this, but we'll put the other one in something else. We'll put the other one in the cowboy ones. Yeah. It depends on what it is. This is party wear. What do I want you to wear for parties? I'm never gonna see him in it, is the problem, so I guess it doesn't really matter. I'll put him in this. That's fine. That's kind of cute. That's fine. I like that. We're never gonna see him in swimwear because we don't have a toddler pool, but I'll just put him in this custom piece. This is for my Decades Challenge, and it's literally just like old-fashioned, like 1900s style. Swimsuits. You get on of Sims in your world. I'm sorry, I don't really understand what the question was. We should put him in a cape. We should put him in a cape. Oh, there's none that are like all in red except this one. Put him in a cape. He's gonna be in a cape. He's adorable. How cute. Look at his little cape. He's Superman. No, sweetie, you can't have a hearing aid on in like one of your outfits and not the rest of them. You gotta pick a struggle, buddy. Are you deaf or are you not deaf? We're gonna go for not deaf because it wasn't on your everyday wear. No, I know, I don't quite get the wording of that. So I'm not sure what it is that you're offering. That's fine. I can add a sim to my world as long as it is not inappropriate. Because obviously we're on Twitch and we want to be mindful of guidelines. There's no good socks for toddlers in this game. Just go with those ones. What about these ones? These ones are better. I like those ones. Cute. As far as though, sorry, like, as far as one of, I can't think. As far as adding Sims to games goes, I would have to review those things off stream. Because again, you never really know. And you have to be cautious when you're on the internet. But if that's something that you're interested in, me looking at your Sims and maybe doing a playthrough with them or like adding them into a world and kind of adding them to the storyline of a playthrough. That would be a good thing to do, and I could do that for a following stream. I guess I should have said that right off the bat because. Ooh, I don't like that. Because, you know, going through. I cannot word today. Going through the gallery and like looking at things, it's really easy to like just throw something inappropriate in, or you know, like captions with inappropriate wording, anything like that. So I'm all for cussing up a fucking storm, but yeah, that's fine. It's just, it's gonna have to be something where I have your Sims ID and I look at those off stream. Because even with, you know, small audiences or little to no audiences, you still do have to be careful about their well-being and their internet safety, their mental health, so. Those ones. I'm really sorry, but if you're going to be pushy, I'm gonna have to mute you or remove you from the stream. We don't do that here. We don't push streamers or creators to do something that they don't want to do. Hello, AK Knights. How are you doing? Sorry, I had to boot somebody really quick because they were being very disrespectful and very pushy, and we don't do that here. Good. Awesome. I know the feeling. I've been out of commission for last week. I think I was off stream for about a week because chronic illness be chronic illnessing. But I'm really happy to be back. I was back last night with a party animal stream with my partner and some of our friends, and it was so much fun. I do want to give him different. Do I like this hair? Do I think? I think I like it. I think it's fine. No, yeah, it'd be rough, but I'm doing better. I'm doing a lot better. Sometimes I just have lapses in my health where I'm like, yeah, I don't have the motivation or the energy to get on stream. Like I could get on stream and just kind of like, 'cause it's just sitting, but it's one of those things where I'm like, because I'm in pain, I don't have the mental capacity to do it. But yeah, we're back with a nice Sims stream. I'm so excited. I'm excited to be back with my not so berry household. I'm excited to see Rosalie age up into a child and a teenager. Oh, that's right. I have to restart my Sims game. I have to restart my Sims game because for some reason my Twitch overlay looks really, really weird. And it's like blocking this top corner here where I would put my cheats bar. Yeah, absolutely. So let me save. What do I do? Save, save, save. Let me save and then exit out and open it back up and see if it works. And if it doesn't, then I'm living with it. I don't want to live with it, but if I have to live with it, I always save and then save and exit because I'm paranoid. It's so. Because sometimes, you know, the Sims, it breaks and then you lose like hours worth of playthrough. It's bad. Okay. So let me just close out of EA really quick. Yes, EA is minimized. That's good. Gonna open the Sims 4 back up. Hopefully it works. Hopefully it didn't break anything on stream either. Sometimes my screen capture doesn't work. Yeah. So far so good. I fixed it. Yay. It do be like that sometimes. It's bad. I gotta get cozy in my chair. I sit like such a gremlin. You can't see it, thank God, but I sit all crunched up in my chair with my knees up, and it's so bad for my back, but it's so comfy when I'm doing it. It just hurts when I get out of the chair. Thank God that worked. Oh my God. Like, it was, if you've ever streamed, when you pull up your stream overlay, it has a big box that says Twitch stream overlay, and it kind of loads up, and then you just have whatever you've set your overlay to be. But for some reason, it like didn't load in properly, and it was just like partial of that banner. Is it bad? I think a lot of gamers in general just like sit funny. Especially like I don't have a nice chair now 'cause ours broke. And we just haven't replaced it yet. 'Cause like we've got a chair. Why buy new chair when have chair? But just gamers in general, we'll buy like nice ass chairs and to like save our backs, and we will just sit so stupid and hurt ourselves, even though we bought a nice chair so that we didn't hurt. You get it. You get it. I'm trying so hard not to be mean about that person that was like being so mean and pushy. But I was like, yeah, if you keep being pushy and rude, I'm just gonna have to kick you from the stream or time out you. And they were like, well, last time someone said that, they just ended their stream. Okay, well, I'm not a little bitch, so my stream is staying on and you're leaving. Yes, censorship mode. Period. I try so hard to be nice. Like, especially, I have a lot of, like, scammers come in, like, those art scammers that will use, like, free websites for logos on Twitch and make logos and be like, if you give me this much money, I'll make you one, as if people don't know that there's a website for that. And I try so hard to be nice to them, but I feel like I'm not gonna play the nice card anymore. If you're gonna be a little bitch in my chat, I'm gonna treat you like a little bitch. I do not care. I don't have a bar big audience. I can't, like, if I get canceled, I just go on with my life. I can't get canceled. I have, like, 15 followers. And what am I gonna get canceled for? Being mean to the haters? Boo-hoo. What am I gonna do? I'm gonna play my video games by myself. I think that's all I needed for build mode. This needs cleaned up. Is nobody gonna clean up that dirty diaper off the floor, or are we just gonna leave it there? No, you're not getting drinks, Mint. Everyone in this house is an alcoholic. We had an alcoholic butler. Now we have an alcoholic mother. Like, girl, I know you got three toddlers, but you can do this. What do you mean you can't get there? What do you mean? What's in the, what do you mean? What do you mean? What do you mean? What do you mean? What do you mean you can't get into bed? What? I don't understand. What's in the way? There's nothing there. What? What? I don't understand. What's ha what? I like this bedroom. I don't want to change anything. Is it like, is it because they get in on one side? I don't think so. Is it 'cause like I move objects it? What if I like, what if I just plonk them here instead? I can't. Okay, maybe just put this out here. Put this. Oh, 'cause it can't like actually go there. Why? Why is it, what is it intersecting that it can't go there? I don't understand. What's it intersecting? It must be like a toy or something. Let me just. Can I just move? Like, is it this? Is it the toy box? Can I move it over here? I'll just put that there. And I'll put these like here. And then can I. What is it intersecting? It's not intersecting anything. It's not intersecting anything! I'm just gonna turn on move objects and see if it works. Okay, if I put it there, and then I put this here, there's nothing in the way there for those kids to just not be able to get into bed, right? So please, for the love of my sanity, go lay in your bed. Who are you? You're over here. Go to bed. Yes! Okay, I got one to go, right? Yes, I got one to go. Okay. You, go to sleep. Why can't you get to it? What? Why? How? You're not telling me what's in your way. You're just saying, I can't get there. Teleport there. Okay, now sleep. What do you mean? Is it this? Is it this? I don't understand. Is it the closet? Do I need to get a new closet? I don't get it. I don't understand. I'll just get a new freaking closet, I guess. I liked that one, but the Sims didn't like it, apparently. And well, now I don't know what one to get. My heart is broken. Heart done been broke so many times. Fuck, where's the one? The tiny living one. Where's the tiny living one? Why can't I see it? Am I blind? There it is. There it is. I'll just use this one. It's not my favorite, but it'll have to do until they get older. That makes me really sad that he can't get into bed. No, just get into bed. You're gonna go hit your brother or something. Go to bed. What do you mean? What do you mean? Why do you do the things that you do? Why do you do the things that you do, my child? Do I have to like put the bed over here and give you like more space? What if I put the beds here and I put this table in the middle and then, sorry, kiddo. And then I do something like that maybe, and we could take the bear out and then we just put like the toy chest here, and then we can actually get the dresser that I like again. There. They can't get to that toy box. Let me. There, now they can. Okay, it's clipping a little, but that's fine. As long as these boys will go the fuck to bed. Okay, can you go to bed? He's going! He's going to bed! Okay, can you go to bed? They're going to bed! At 3 in the morning! Holy cow. Oh my gosh. Jeffrey, go to bed, please. Go to sleep. I don't know why you've been hanging out in your son's room all night on his computer. You have a computer downstairs. Let your son have his own stuff. Oh, Laddie Daddy's here. Laddie Daddy is here. Is he gonna break through my house or is he just going on a walk? Okay, he's just going on a walk. I thought he was gonna break in, I mean, I'll be honest. Oh, that diaper's stinking up the floor. I hate the addition of diapers, I'll be honest. Like the actual trash, I don't like that. I don't like it at all. What are you eating? You're grabbing grilled cheeses? The grilled cheeses that our wonderful, sweet little Rosalie won't eat. She has the picky eater quirk, and I was like, I made her mac and cheese because I was like, oh, every toddler loves mac and cheese. She hated it. She said it was yucky. And I was like, okay, what about grilled cheese? Toddlers love grilled cheese. No, she hated the grilled cheese. It was yucky. And I made a like party size plate of it because I was for sure that she was going to eat it and she didn't. It's like I can force her to eat it. But if I force her to eat it, like if I make her eat it just like by, you know, clicking on her, making her eat it, then she'll get a sad moodlet that she didn't like what she ate. And then I have to deal with a crying toddler. Have you done your homework, Malcolm? I guess it doesn't really matter, but You're a C student, Malcolm. Oh, it's only Sunday. Okay, he doesn't even have to go to school. That means his mom doesn't have work either, so we can spend today taking care of the toddlers. Our little butler house out here from our butler that we fired because she neglected our child and kept drinking on the job. I gotta get rid of this bar. It was cute in theory, but not in practice. I just downloaded this house off of the gallery because it was really, really nice. And I didn't have to do a whole lot to it. But holy cow. That bar is the worst thing that's ever happened to me. And we have another one over here. Like, they're so nice. They make the house look so good. But the butler kept drinking on the job. It was like 5 in the morning. And she went to grab a drink. I think there was one day she had like 5 drinks before noon. How? How do you have 5 drinks before noon? On the job. Like, if you're doing it on a weekend because you're off, whatever. You know? But you're on the job, homie. You can drink at 10 a.m. if it's a weekend. I don't care. I do that sometimes. Because it's the weekend. I can do whatever the hell I want. He's a really bad relationship with this teddy bear. Malcolm, what are you doing, homie? What did Ruffy ever do to you? What are you doing? Complaining that your sister's stinky? Do something about it. I don't know. Instead of crying about it, you have to pee soon, so I'm just gonna make you pee now. There's Nancy. She runs by the house nearly every day. There she is, spying on us in her little tracksuit. I think she does it on purpose. No. It's just because I know we just live in the same neighborhood, but it is very, very funny to say she's stalking us. Because I mean, a random younger woman comes in, seduces her husband, and all of the sudden she is living in a one bedroom trailer with what's his name? I don't remember his name, but I'm pretty sure it's oh, Johnny's S, I think. Is that his name? So her disowned son living in a one bedroom trailer with her disowned son and a dog. And her oldest son, or her youngest son is gone, and her husband is living with this hussy. That's not a nice thing to say. But I made her do it, so I can't be that upset. What are you crying about over there? You're waking up your mom? Do not wake up your mother, please. Are you going to wake up your mom too? Why are you waking them up? Oh, you want to wake up? Why are you awake? Boo hoo! I would never treat my own children the way I treat Sims' children. Let your mom pee, at least. You're gonna wake up your dad now, aren't you? Babble to self? Okay. Talk to yourself. I don't care. She doesn't have work today, at least. Oh, she had a breakthrough! Good! What do you mean? Oh, I wasn't clicked on her. I was clicked on the kid. Oh, yes! She's had her 8th breakthrough. That means next time we take her to work, she'll get a promotion. Go downstairs and go ahead and make, what do you want to make for breakfast? She's a vegetarian, so. I forgot I had basemental trucks. They can't. That's what we need for breakfast, is an edible. I'll make pancakes. Toddlers can't. Rosalie cannot possibly dislike the pancakes. What are you doing? You talking to your sister's bear? Okay, that's fine. Does anybody want to clean up this diaper, or is it just going to stay on the floor? Throw it away, someone, please. You go downstairs and serve breakfast. What are you doing, Jeffrey? Oh, he's so pissed off because of his midlife crisis. I forgot about that. What if I just. Oh, it's. Where's his midlife crisis? Where is it? Oh, it's here. Can I just. It's not actually letting it. Oh, good! Crisis resolution! It was kind of cheaty, but I didn't want to deal with it anymore. I really didn't. And I'm getting rid of his fear of unfulfilled dreams as well. I don't care. I have absolutely no issues with deleting that. Fear of unfulfilled dreams, go away. I am not messing with it. Jeffrey's always uncomfortable. Minth, are you going downstairs to cook? Okay, good, good, good. The toddlers are playing. Do they have any toys downstairs? They don't. They need to be downstairs because they can't get down there on their own. So I wonder. I'm just going to go into build mode and put some more toys down here. Toddler items. I just want like two sets of blocks. Should be okay. We'll just play with blocks all day long. Blocks here. We'll put blocks here. And then I guess we can put like some toys down here as well, like a rubber ducky and shit. Just something for them to play with. I know most of the time they put like toys in their inventory, but just for this, we'll just, oh, here, one. Anyway. Wait. Hello? I just want you to teleport, please. Teleport here. You. Teleport here. Okay. You can play with blocks. Stack. Where are you at? Okay, you can play with blocks as well. Stack. What are you doing, Jeffrey? Okay, no, you're not eating whatever that is. You're gonna wait for your wife to make breakfast. Come on now. Do something else. Go pee. Your wife is making breakfast. Come on, be respectful. How's Rosalie? She's awake. She's dirty, but we'll deal with that at a later day. Where is she? She's still upstairs because she's getting out of bed. I teleported her too soon. Teleport here. Don't play in the bookshelf. I know that's what you were going to do. Okay. Play. Play until your mom gets breakfast done. She cannot possibly dislike pancakes. If she dislikes pancakes, I'm quitting life. If all she ever eats in her life is pancakes, I'm okay with that. You grab those damn pancakes, Jeffrey. Your wife made them with love. She's giggling. She likes that I was mean to her husband. Why did I have a Roomba? I don't remember why I got a Roomba, but I'm just gonna leave it, I guess. I want the Bust the Dust kit, to be honest. A lot of people hate it, but I don't have it because I heard that a lot of people hate it, but I kind of want it. Hello? Hello, hello. Okay, these guys aren't having any issues. What about Rosalie? She's eating her pancakes. Not much. What's up with new family dynamic difficult? No, I don't like that. Is she complaining about the pancakes? Meanie from being a lecturer. Oh, gosh. She's just always pissed at everything. Rosalie is a mess. Yucky! I can't get her to eat anything. Is this what real toddlers are like? It cannot be what real toddlers are like. If, oh my gosh. I'm rethinking my stance on having children. Feels like it's been forever since, what? You guys just had children together. Of course it's been a while. Don't cry, just give them chocolate. You know what? At this point, can I just give them cigarettes? That's a bad thing to say, but can I just... If they won't eat, then they'll just have cigarettes for breakfast. I should not say that. I don't believe in giving children drugs. Give your kid a bath, please. They gonna get tobacco for school lunch? Absolutely they are. They keep acting up. Rosalie keeps saying all the food that her mom makes is yucky. Like, I don't know what to feed her. I've tried grilled cheese, I've tried mac and cheese, now I've tried pancakes, and she doesn't like any of it. She does not like anything. Like, I don't want to buckle and get a microwave, because that's all that my Sims will eat is microwaved food. But I think I'm going to have to, because I think all she's going to probably eat is chicken nuggets. Yummy! Mom packed me tobacco! I've got chewing tobacco, I've got rolling tobacco, I've got nicotine patches, she even packed me a strawberry flavored vape! And weed for dessert! I love. That is very funny. I wonder if you actually... Wait. Malcolm's a teenager. I wonder. Can you go to the convenience store and buy cigarettes? Can you go to... I just want to know if teenagers can smoke. chocolate wheat. You know how brilliant that would be? Like, I know that you can just make edibles. But imagine how great. Like... fucking THC chocolate. So good. But I'm too lazy for that. And I don't live in a legal state. Okay, he's at the convenience store, so I should get a pop-up soon for what I can buy. And I'm really, really hoping that he can get cigarettes. Because I just want to see. It's for the meme. I want to see if the teenager can smoke. I want to see if the toddlers can smoke. Probably not. It's probably for the best. Why are you scared? Because the thunder? Aw, buddy. It's okay. Yeah, just play with your ducky and forget about your problems. He's not gotten the pop-up yet. I wonder if he has to go and then, like, come back and it'll be good. Has she had a bath? Okay, she's had a bath. They're all good. For the meme and for the dream and for the team. Okay, all of the toddlers are washed and decent at the very least. I don't feel like doing, like, toddler potties and shit, so they're just gonna piss themselves in their diapers. Well, look at you mopping the floor. Why is the floor wet in the first place? What happened here? What happened there? What are you doing? 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 Get out of the bathroom. I know you're gonna play in the toilet, you little shit. Play with the shapes. I don't know if that's copywritten, Mint. I'm gonna have to turn that off. Sorry. Did the Sims have an oopsie? Oh my gosh, I think he can buy cigarettes. Okay, which ones do we want to get? Wait. We can get menthol cigarettes. Or we could be fancy and get cigars. I'm just gonna go with the llamas because they're cheap. I'm gonna see. It worked! Oh my god, I let Malcolm buy cigarettes! I've not played with base mental drugs very much. What the? Knox, get away from my house. Gemma Charm is wondering if you want to go to her house and hang out. Yes, absolutely! Oh my gosh, I'm trying to romance them so that when he ages up, he can get married to Gemma Charm. And I'm so excited. Wow. Okay. Miss Fancy Pants. Malcolm's gonna love you because you're rich. I did give her a little red makeover too. Oh no. Mexico cigars. Okay, why are you crying? Is it because someone died? I think someone died recently. Yeah. Someone died. That's such a pretty headstone. I didn't know spellcasters had such pretty headstones. Oh my gosh. The item Malcolm purchases. Malcolm can smoke cigarettes. I repeat, Malcolm can smoke cigarettes. I can make teenagers do drugs.
Which one? Hers? It is kind of cute. She be cute. She be real cute. She's sad right now, but she do be cute.
I'm gonna have him smoke a cigarette. I'm gonna have him smoke a cigarette. Smoke the cigarette! Yeah! I haven't seen the masculine emotions for smoking yet, only the feminine, so I'm very excited to see them. Just... Oh. He's smoking. I don't endorse teenagers doing drugs. This is for the meme only. He's smoking. You're gonna go mourn someone you never knew? Don't do that, because you're gonna make yourself sad. Don't be an idiot. They don't open their mouths to exhale, which is kind of disappointing. Okay. Don't light their fireplace. Are you done with your cigarette yet? Does he have a negative mood lit from it? No, not yet. Most of the time when they've smoked for the first time, they'll get a negative mood lit. Like, ew, that was gross. I feel nasty after that. It's like most people feel nasty after smoking cigarettes. I don't get why it's so hype, honestly. Ugh, from smoking. Malcolm is not feeling too hot after smoking. Where is Gemma? Where's Gemma? Gemma, there you are, sweetie. There you are. Oh, they're hugging. Cute. But let me talk to my girlfriend. Show off your outfit. Oh, what do you have work for? No. Go chat with Gemma. You don't have a llama scout. He's quitting his job at the llama scouts. I don't want him to be a scout anymore. Shoot. How do I make him quit? I gotta go on his phone. I thought I could just quit from here, but I can't. Business. Quit job. I don't want you to be a scout anymore. I don't want you to be a scout. It's not what I want. It's annoying. You're Malcolm Landgrab. You're evil. Why would you ever be a scout? It doesn't make sense. Look at him walk all snooty. Snooty little shit. He didn't even care about his ass. He's quitting his job. There we go. I don't want him to be a llama scout. Fuck that. I'm sure he broke the code of conduct anyway because he smoked a cigarette. Oh, yes, quit. Tell her a funny story. And he does have a crush on Gemma. So this is going to be pretty easy, hopefully, to romance her. Have a deep conversation with her. Exchange numbers. I think that's a romance option. Don't! Oh my goodness. I just need them to love each other. That's all I need. Why are you uncomfy? Oh, because you smoked. That's right. That is a really, really close... Well, they're all sitting on the bed together. How cute. Gossip about other parents. Ooh, we should compliment her outfit. Oh, she kissed it. She liked that. Don't ask about Woohoo. Don't do that. Romance her now because you can flirt with her. Compliment her appearance. Stop talking to your brother. Cute. Talk about something. I don't remember what I clicked on, but flatter her. Tell her a funny story. We gotta be good friends with her before she'll like us. So we'll ask her if she's single. You don't need to talk with Daryl. You need to talk with Gemma. Talk to Gemma. Freaking ask her. Romance. Flirtation. Ask her if she's single. If she's not, she's gonna be. Gemma is single! Whisper about crush. Don't be mean to her! You have a crush on her. Ask her about her day. Be nice to her, please. Compliment her appearance again. I just need to get that pink bar up there. Flirt with her. Is my overlay broken for my Twitch chat? I just realized I don't think I've seen one pop up on there. I don't know. I'll have to fix my... Every single time I just have problems. All the time. Oh, yes, 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 we have a little pink bar. Good, 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 good. Compliment her appearance again. Tell her how pretty she is. Tell her she's the prettiest girl you've ever seen. Teaser. No! 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 I'm sorry! Oh my gosh. I'm so sorry. I didn't realize. I'm sorry, Gemma. Give her a pickup line. You're confident. Compliment her. Okay, she liked it. She liked it. She liked it. We can talk about fantasies. Oh, she doesn't like it. She doesn't like it. Wait, no, she liked it? Did she like it? I don't know. I don't know. I don't know. She did not like it. Oh my gosh. Okay. Well, that was a bust. Let's go home, Malcolm. Let's go home, sweetie. That wasn't good. That wasn't good at all. I thought, like, tease mercilessly was, like, playful teasing. I didn't think that he was gonna be mean to her. Oh, no. I made a mistake. I don't, like, he's just, and he was, like, queuing up mean interactions. And, like, I'm pretty sure he has a crush on her. Open profile. Yeah, he has a crush on her. Perceived as unattractive. Malcolm thinks Gemma is unattractive. No, you don't. You have a crush on her. What? I'm gonna have to change his attraction so that he is attracted to her, because he's going to be attracted to her. I don't know how he gets a freaking crush sentiment and he's not attracted to her. How? How does that work? Like, I guess you can find someone unattractive but still have romantic feelings for them, but I don't know. Me personally, like, if I develop romantic feelings for someone, I think that they're attractive. I know that one of them's based on mods, though, and one of them's just based on gameplay, so. I should just turn off the attraction switch, but why are you hungry? I need to get a microwave for the toddlers. They need a microwave. I really didn't want to get one, but... And I think on the new patch, for the new pack, that they did fix that issue where they just make tea all of the time. But I don't like the way that looks anyway, so the microwave is going to go there. I like microwaves, like, in the corner. I don't know. It looks really cute. I'm going to get them a really expensive microwave, like this one. This one's so nice. And I love that they added new swatches to these to match the swatches of the new stuff, like the kettle and the pressure cooker. And I think these ones have always matched that stuff. Yeah, these have matching swatch. These have always matched, which I love. The popcorn maker and the ice cream machine, they have matching swatches as well. I love that. Because they didn't have, like, this light blue swatch on this microwave, I don't think. But Like, all of those swatches just match really well, and I like that. I like that a lot. I might get them the really expensive, where is it? Right here. This is the most expensive stove other than this one. I might get it for them so that they can have, like, all the same appliances. Yeah, I am. I am. I absolutely am. Because I want them to match. I want them to all be matchy-matchy. I'm not a fan completely of this fridge, but I think in this light blue swatch it looks really, really good. Some of the other swatches are really bad. Like, this pink swatch is meh, you know? It's mid. Okay. That looks good. They have a microwave now, so they can give the toddler freaking chicken nuggets, because I'm sure that's all she'll eat. Someone needs to clean this. Oh, look at Mint just swimming around. She's just swimming. What is her elements collection at? Or no, I need to see what her skills are at, most importantly. Because she needs mischief level 10 and logic level 10. She's at 4 logic, but only 1 mischief. And she's not disliked by 2 sims yet. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to actually have her travel. Just travel. Go by yourself. Nancy doesn't like her. So we're already disliked by Nancy. So I'm going to go and pester Eliza Pancakes. Because she's my go-to with the Chief of Mischief aspiration. Okay, can you go now? Are you going? She's so cute. I love her. I love Mint. Willow Creek. Oh my gosh, I keep getting the stupid infant quirks because I cheated their age. I hate it. This is such a cute house. This is the first house that Mint ever lived in. It's so adorable. But anyway, let's go torment the pancakes. My favorite part. Sorry, I had to stretch. Sometimes, you know, you just feel all squished. My bones are squished. She got her booty out. Look at that badonkadonk. Sorry. She's thick. Okay, yeah, yeah, yeah. Let's go knock on the door. Mint, please go knock on the door. She was enjoying the rain a little too much. Okay, where's Eliza? Hi, Eliza. Rude introduction. Aw, they're kissing. Cute. Give her a nice rude introduction. Well, you're ugly and your mama looks like a cow. No, you guys are not supposed to like each other! You're not supposed to like each other. Yell at her. Give her a mean gift. Hello. Welcome back. We're tormenting Eliza Pancakes. We're making her regret she ever moved to Willow Creek. Torment that bitch. Torment that bitch. Ooh, brush her off. Yeah, brush her off. Ha ha. I probably told her mom's dead or something. I hate her. Like, literally, she's so horrible. She just bothers you all of the time, and I hate it. Ooh, I can yell at her. Yell at her. She just needs to dislike me, that's all. Oh, yes! Perfect! Okay, well, you can keep tormenting her until you're done. Okay, use a computer to cause mischief 3 times and achieve level 3 mischief skill. Thank you for the follow, Michelle Joe? Is that it? Okay, you gotta pee? Go pee. Go pee, go pee, go pee. Go pee, go pee, go pee. Okay, now she needs to use a computer to do mischief so we can take her home and we can have her troll the forums and shit. Okay, my cord. I'm like trying to clip it to somewhere on my shirt. It's just not working for me today. Pretty good. Pretty good today. I woke up really late in the day, but that's really nothing new, so. Where are you going? Oh, she's pissing. That's right. Okay. Go home, girl. This is a bad house, first of all. Yeah, it's been good. I usually do my streams at like 8 o'clock at night, but I did decide to do my stream early today because my friends have been wanting to play a lot of games together recently, and they're really, really sweet and supportive about stream, but today is my dedicated Sims day, so I was like, let me just do my Sims stream early, just in case they want to play together again. Good! That is great to hear. I'm so happy to hear. Yeah, my overlay for my chat is not working again. Of course it's not. I have a chat box, obviously, like, above my head is where chat is supposed to be, and it's not working, which sucks, because it always wants to break. I think it's just because I have so many layers on my stream that, I have so many layers on my stream that sometimes if it stays, you didn't take care of your kids, that if I, frick, how do I speak? Oh, if I leave my overlay open too long, then it doesn't work, and I had it open for a while, so serve dinner. I play a lot of games. What do I want to make? I'll make a faux meat protein plate. The toddlers probably won't eat it, but that's not my problem. They can come and eat these pancakes. I know you don't like them, but you're going to eat them. Did the other ones eat? No, they didn't. They're going to grab pancakes too. Yeah, I play quite a lot. Last night I played Party Animals sometimes. Sometimes I do Fall Guys if I'm feeling chill. I've played City Skylines on here before. Ooh, Animal Crossing and Stardew Valley. I like those. Those are good ones. I've played Stardew Valley a few times on stream. I haven't done Animal Crossing on stream, mostly just because I like to play it a lot, like, cozy in my bed on my Switch, so. But I do love a good Animal Crossing day. Do you stream as well, or are you just like more of a, I just play these in my free time and I don't really stream them kind of person? Besides streaming, I am a homemaker. My partner works from home. Which is very convenient, obviously, just because we don't like to leave the house. But as far as me, I don't do anything for work besides streaming. I just stay home and take care of the house and just chill out. Let myself be a cute little trophy wife. What are you eating? Why did you made that and then you're getting mac and cheese? No. Eat that. Everybody else is eating, right? Yeah, everybody else is eating. Dang, that's rough. She's gonna be mad that she doesn't like. Oh, well, she ate it this time. She liked it. Okay. Well, she didn't like the pancakes earlier. Good to know. Thank you. I actually don't, though, just for like a respectful heads up. I don't like being referred to by things like lady or woman. Girl is fine for some reason, just 'cause like me and my friends are always like, "Oh, I'm just a girl." But I am a non-binary person, so I don't prefer language like that. I'm streaming in the future, studying arts, some side set, a little bit of experience, 2D, 3D transitions. That's awesome. That's really, really cool. That'd be a really great skill to have, like, as a streamer yourself. I bought my stream overlay, which is beautiful. I love my stream overlay. But it is that feels like such a valuable skill to have, to just be able to do your own stream overlays. Can you come up here and go to sleep, please? You can't get up here yet, so I'm gonna. Whoops. What, can I not teleport you because you're playing with something? Oh, so you can get up the stairs. Okay. Okay, they can get up the stairs. No, I think, Oh God, they can't get up the stairs. Okay. I don't really like to add people on Discord. I have a Discord server that's open for anyone, but as far as like adding people goes, I don't do that. No, don't bite your sister, demon. He was gonna go bite his sister. Oh my God. Fucking gremlin child. He does have the aggressive quirk, so. I guess that makes sense. I need to see if I can, like, remove. Okay, no. She's not actually got the frequently hiccups quirk. A fantastic idea. That's really, really cool. That is really, really awesome. If you end up doing streams, I would absolutely pop in for one of those. That sounds so cool. Can you go to bed, Mint? It's 1 in the morning. What are you doing, girl? You have work in the morning. Pretty sure she does. Yeah, she has work in the morning. She's up at 1 a.m. I mean, she doesn't go to work until 10, but still. Oh my God, no, don't. You're so playful. Please go to bed because you're gonna die. You're gonna die from hysteria. Please go to sleep. Oh my gosh. Listen, the trophy husband can't die yet. He's the reason we have money. Horses come. Wait. I usually hate the adoption notifications because I don't care, but Horsoscope was it was adopted by the Free Spirits household. Horsoscope? I love that. That's so cute. Oh my gosh. That is really funny. Horsoscope. Is so dumb. Oh gosh. Oh shit. They have got to wake up. They have got to wake up. Mint, girl, this is why I said do not stay up so late. Now you need to go get some breakfast. Go eat literally anything. Mac and cheese? Good, whatever. Malcolm has to wake up soon as well because he has school in the morning. Well, it is the morning. He has school in like 2 hours. And I know it's gonna take him 2 hours to eat his breakfast, so. The toddlers can stay the fuck in bed. Does Jeffrey have work today? He does. Oh my gosh, okay. He has work in 4 hours as well. Jeffrey, get up and have some breakfast, buddy. I don't want you to come home starving. What do you want to do? You want to change Crimson's diaper. Okay.
Okay. What are Minth's traits? I know Jeffrey's. At least a little. She has a fear of being cheated on? No. Sorry. I don't want her to be uncomfortable all the time. We don't have time for that shit. Why are there bugs? Oh, they're from the plants. They're from the plants outside. I don't even, like, take care of those plants. They just sit there all of the time, not being touched. Can you eat your mac and cheese, please? You're gonna be late for school if you don't eat your mac and cheese. You will go to school hungry. Dag, dag. You heard what she said. Let's get you in here and try and get you to practice analysis on here before you go to work, please. We want to get you focused. There's a lot of focus decor in here, so hopefully we'll get that. And we only need 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 more elements, and she gets most of those from work. So, I usually just have her dig up collectibles on collectible day, and she gets quite a few elements. And I don't know what day that is, but I think we should be able to get it. She's still a young adult, so. No, I'm sorry. I've already stated that I don't add random people on my Discord. I have an open Discord server, for followers and friends, but as far as my DMs go, I do not allow other people to DM me when I don't know them. What are you so angry for, lady? Dina? Dina looks so good with her makeover they gave her this year. She looks so good with that. Is she focused yet? She's not. Send him alone. I'm not gonna go to school with him. Adoption notice. Duke Gooseman. That's so cute! Wait, the Fangs live in an apartment. How did they... No, sorry. Sorry, Jeffrey. She's really busy. She's got to build that logic skill up. my Instagram for my streams is down at the bottom there. There is a panel for all of my social media that you can follow. I don't use Twitter, so. Need her. She's flirty now? Girl, I don't need you to be flirty. I need you to be focused. Tinker. Tinker here. I need her to be focused so bad. Maybe if she views the momentum conserver a few times. Look at the momentum conserver. Will you get focused if you look at that? Please. I need you to be focused for work. Oh my gosh, I'm struggling. I don't think she's gonna get a focus mood buff, which is gonna suck, because her performance would skyrocket if she was focused. Oh, she has a focus moodlet? She has a focus moodlet? What if you view focused work here? What if you view this focused work? Okay, yes, she's focused! Okay, keep staying focused. Tinker on this. I just need you to stay focused for the next hour, please! She's good. As long as she doesn't do anything else to get more moodlets than she has focus moodlets, then she's fine. It was very, very cute that Jeffrey wanted to have some morning boinks, but I can't do that. Oh, the toddlers are awake. The gremlins are alive! That's okay. Minth doesn't take care of them anyway. They're being emotionally neglected. No, you're emotionally neglecting your children. That's the whole point of this playthrough, is that the reason your daughter turned out to be a horrible person is because she was emotionally neglected as a child. You have to emotionally neglect your children, Minth. Because
Because, like, Jeffrey's going to die before his children are teenagers, I think. Let me just look at his. Okay, so he has 21 days until he ages up. No, I've stated before, and I will state one more time, I do not add people on any form of social media that I do not know. If you continue to be pushy about me contacting you, I'm going to have to time you out. Okay, it's an experimentation day. Oh, you need to ask a coworker for a medal. Let's go talk to our work bestie. Oh, why is our relationship so bad now? Friendly, hobbies. No, it's not hobbies, it's interests. Ask for a medal. Good thing she's focused. As long as she stays focused today, she should be okay. Jeffrey's off to work. The kids have gone to daycare. Upgrade the sim ray with mind control. Ooh, fun. Okay. Gossip about coworkers with Don Lothario. Well, first, we're going to... Shit, I need to put it in here. I need to put the Siminator in here. Oh, wow, we have elements in our inventory? Wait. Let me just sell this stuff, because I don't need it. Okay, put that in there. Upgrade the sim ray, mind control. Sorry, we gotta go do the thing. Sorry, I can't pronounce his name, so I'm not even gonna try because I'll butcher it. Oh, okay, did you do it? Okay, well, put that back in your inventory. What are you doing with yourself? Work on a rocket for 10 minutes, okay? Continue building. Why'd you go out there? What are you doing? And then she needs to experiment on the chemistry lab and invent the satellite dish. What is her level on her career? What is she? Level 4? I thought she was level 4. I need her to be level 5, but we're getting there. Has she worked on... Oh, she has. Okay, where is another chemistry lab that I can work at? Oh, here. She needs to experiment on the... Oh, she's gotta pee. Fuck. Okay, go pee. I have told you previously that I have a Discord server where you are free to share things, but my DMs are not for the general public. Oh, you're dirty? Why are you dirty? Take a shower. Okay, and then experiment on the chemistry table for me. What did you just drink? I said experiment on the chemistry table, not drink chemicals. What? That's terrifying. Don't freaking drink things that you don't like. I know you're a scientist, but please don't drink chemicals, Mint. What did you drink? What did you, where did you get a drink? I don't understand. Was it in her inventory? Rune, Crimson, and Rosalie have returned from daycare. Oh, because Malcolm's home. Okay, she needs to analyze a metal now. It's here, right? Analyze collection. That's a metal, right? Is this a metal? Is this a metal? I think this is a metal. Analyze that, please, for me. I think that'll give her an element, too, when she analyzes that, so. Oh, is this broken? Whoops. Oh, she can only repair it, not replace it. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Well, we'll see if she has any time at the end of the day to repair it. If not, I think it'll just reset when I leave the lot. Keep analyzing your metal, girly pop. And then we'll just have her. Oh, she can't invent the satellite dish if. Oh, she can't. Yeah, she can't analyze a satellite dish if she, How do I. Friendly, maybe? Interests? Ask for DNA sample. Good. Please give me a DNA sample. Please give me a DNA sample. I promise I will not clone you. Yet. Yeah, you better tell me yes because I am your higher up. Analyze DNA sample. Okay. Analyze sample, DNA sample. You cannot just be talking to your coworkers all day, Mint. You gotta do your job. Please do your job. Okay, what does she do now? Oh, we need to extend that work day. Stay late. You need to tinker with the coffee maker. Okay, let's do that. Tinker with the coffee maker. Okay, you need to imprint. Gossip about coworkers with Don Lothario. Where is Don Lothario? Well, they're gonna all leave at 7 o'clock, so I can't even do that. What if I just. I can't replace it. I can't be bothered. Invent device. Oh, I need more crystals. Okay, I can brainstorm. I can brainstorm. That should get me there. She really, really needs this promotion. She didn't get promoted last time she was at work either. She really, really, really needs this promotion. Order coworker to garden. Okay. I'll order you to garden. Order to garden. Go order him to garden. Don't walk away from me. I'm telling you to garden. Thank you. Analyze an element. Element. You have to analyze the element, not the thing. What's wrong with her? Sober. She had alcohol? Real alcohol? Like from base mental drugs at work? Mint! You can't drink on the job! Oh my gosh. I had Malcolm smoking cigarettes, now Mint is drinking on the job? What is going on with this family? They're falling apart. Mint's workday should end in 1 hour. Okay. New element found. You found a new element? Yes. I don't know if I can actually put that in the elements table, but it is helpful. Okay, just fuck around for your last hour of work. You can just fuck around. You finish your work day. I'm good with that. Oh, gosh. Okay. I knew I had to crack my back. It's hurting. I feel like we might have, like, a short stream today. After Rosalie's birthday, probably. After Rosalie's birthday, we'll probably call it. I played through a few days. Oh, wow. 687. She did not get a promotion. Of course she didn't. Of course she didn't. Oh. Why? This is frustrating. I just need her to get a promotion. She's level 4. She's level 4, and now that she's not, like, regularly pregnant, she's gonna start aging again. Where is she at? Oh my gosh, she has 17 days until she's an adult. Oh my gosh. And you have bills. Of course you have bills. Where's the mailbox? I think it's on the side here. Pay the bills. How are the toddlers? Are they fed? Of course they're not. Is there anything on the table that we can feed them? No, there's not, but we can't open the fridge because there is food in here for them to eat. They can eat some of this stuff here. I know you're tired, but you gotta eat something first. Oh, you can eat this. No, you can't. It's empty. It's an empty plate. Of course it is. Grab a serving. You go ahead and grab a serving. And you go ahead and grab a serving. And then that makes the toddlers fed. She's eating. Good. I really, really need that promotion. She's in the excellent range now. So, like, next workday, she should get a promotion. And we'll do Rosalie's birthday after Mint's day at work. We'll get Mint a promotion, and then we'll do Rosalie's birthday. What are you playing on? You trolling the forums? Okay. Because I can focus more on her aspiration after she gets a lot of other stuff done. Oh, that goes in the element table? That also goes in the element table. We have 4 left. Yes. Oh my gosh. Oh, how perfect. Why is that one broken looking? Okay. Anyway. Yes, we only have 4 left and she'll complete the elements collection. Oh, I'm so excited. Okay, go to bed. No, don't talk to your children. Leave your kids alone. Just go to bed. I don't know why, like, clicking to auto-solve her need just automatically makes her fuck around with her toddlers. No, leave your sister alone. Just eat something, please. Your sister is trying to eat. She's starving. I don't even know if she's gonna like that. She's probably gonna hate it, but whatever. Malcolm, okay, Malcolm's eating, so then we're good. Everybody's ate, right? Everybody's fed? Okay, well, we can put this in the fridge. No, we can't. Somebody broken. I can't put it away. We'll just have Jeffrey come put it away. Why is my toddler shrieking? Oh, it's because he hasn't gotten a serving yet. Okay. Well. Oh, dear. Okay. She didn't like her dinner. Is there any more left of it? Yes. Yes. She just didn't finish it because she didn't like it. And she's just going to have to live with it. She's going to eat what we give her. Oh, he's dirty. No, put her down. Yes, I can check that after stream. Go to bed. I put her in bed and she's just fucking around with her toddler. Go to sleep. Leave the goddamn toddler alone to eat her dinner. Okay, can you give, which one's the stinky one? You? Okay, give the stinky one a bath, please. Toddler care, give bath. There we go. Putting tablets on the floor. What are you doing over there, Risley? Putting your plates where they don't belong? Okay, good. Oh, gosh. Oh, I'm muted. Whoops. I don't even remember what I said. Oh, I said I think I'll do Rosalie's birthday. Or I think I'll send Mint to work by herself. And then I'll do Rosalie's birthday after she gets home so I can, like, speed through the day. And that, I don't know. I feel like that's a good option. Because I don't want to work. I don't want to go through a whole work day with my Sam, I'll be honest. I'm not in for it. Go to sleep. You're getting a bath, and then you can go to sleep. Malcolm needs to come. Okay, he is going to bed. Jeffrey's taking care of the kids. Okay, he's going to sleep. So you're all washed up, right? Yes, you are all washed up. Oh, don't kick your brother, please. Okay, and then you need to go to sleep. I don't know why my toddler is streaking. Please put clothes on. He's broken. He's broken. He put his bedtime clothes on? I don't know. My toddler is streaking, so that's great. Oh, gosh. Yeah, go to bed, kiddo. Go to bed. Everybody else in the house is asleep, and you're just wandering around. Nobody takes care of you. That's okay. There's plates everywhere. The maid hasn't come in days. Oh, gosh. The mess that is my Sims playthroughs, like, most of the time is insane. Can I just speed this up? Please go faster. You know what? Fuck it. We're doing her birthday before Mint goes to work. Well, no, she'll be home all day. I don't want to mess with her. I don't know. We'll just send her and we'll worry about the rest of it later. Oh, but it's her birthday. Yeah. What's your problem? You gotta piss? Go piss, girl. I'm not stopping you. Go piss. Okay. I just want to zoom through today. The toddlers should get fed at daycare. And then we'll have Malcolm, I think, come home and make her a cake. And then we'll wait for Minth to get home. And then we'll see if she's getting a promotion. She should. She's in the excellent range. So as long as she gets the little gold check mark while she's at work, if I have her work hard, then she should be fine. And hopefully the toddlers don't wake up until everybody's gone to work. Are you going to work, Malcolm? Okay, good. He hasn't eaten, but he'll eat at school, so it's fine. You guys make it a mess. You didn't clean it up, so now it's going to stay there. It's going to stay there until the maid comes back. Oh, gosh. Speed up. Please speed up. Work for Mint starts in an hour. Oh, gosh. Okay, she's got work in 10 minutes. Frequently hiccups. Okay, of course. How are they doing? They're okay, really. One of them's really, really dirty, but I'm gonna worry about that later. That is for later me. That is a later me problem, not a current me problem. Go to work. What are you doing? Go to work. Thank you. Goodbye. Toddlers will go to daycare. Send to daycare. Goodbye, children. Oh, the maid is here! Good. She'll clean up after us. I don't care. I don't care about the discovery quests. I need to turn them off. I know you can turn them off in the settings, and I just haven't. I also need to... You broke my sink, you bitch! Set sink type. Bathroom. Set sink type. Kitchen. I need to set all of them. Set sink type. Bathroom. Where's the sink here? Set sink type, bathroom. I need to make her work hard. She's there. She's getting a promotion today. She's getting promoted today. I'm so excited. She didn't even clean the whole house. She said, looks like I'm done here. That'll be 105 simoleons, and she didn't even clean my house. Dang, what a bad maid. Honestly, so horrible. Can I just cheat her? I'm just gonna cheat their needs. Can I not? Why can't I? Oh, here. There we go. I'm just gonna set that to 100 because I'm lazy. I'm really lazy and I don't want to deal with it. Oh, your fun is down, so I can't remove it. I'm just gonna set it to, like, 75. There you go. Now you're good. You need your toddler, your nurse. You need your fun set to 75 as well. Set that. Malcolm is home. We'll have him make a cake. Okay, and there we go. We'll have him make that cake there. Oh, you don't need to put your siblings down anywhere. Just go make a cake and help her blow out the candles. That way we get these at least one toddler aged up, because I don't want to deal with them anymore. Oh, I was muted again. Make the cake. Please make the cake. You can make the cake. There's counters everywhere. What do you mean you can't make the cake? Make the cake. Jackass. What a jackass. Look at him. He's a jackass. No, you do not need to have a cigarette. Oh my god, I need to get those out of his inventory. I did it for shits and giggles, and now I need to get them out of his inventory because he's just going to keep smoking cigarettes. Oh gosh, I gotta freaking. He needs to hurry up on this cake. I just want the toddlers to be done with. Why are you sad? What are you sad about? Tired of blocks? Okay. He's naked again! I don't know why he's crying that he's tired of blocks. He could just, like, not play with the blocks. Excuse me. Okay. And before you take a piece of it, add birthday candles. Just stop with the toddlers. Leave them alone. I know you love your siblings, but please stop with the toddlers. Leave them be. Please put candles on the cake. Malcolm, please. What are you mad at? You're mad because you're hungry? Well, you're about to get a piece of cake, so. Okay. And then, more choices. Help blow out candles, Rosalie. Okay. She's dirty. She's stinky. She's everything. Malcolm, please pick up your sister and help her blow out the candles. Please age her up. Please. And we'll give her a makeover. We'll give her a makeover next stream. Or next time I play with this family. Go. Go help her blow the candles out. Yes! Is she gonna age up? Yes. Okay, good. Awesome! So she needs to be hot-headed. And then we'll just give her the social butterfly aspiration. There we go. Why are you wearing that? What are you wearing, girly? Okay, we'll just speed through until it is the end of the day. She can feed herself, so we're good. Our toddler is still streaking. Older, I've had a same age up. Why did I get that? It's almost 7. Almost 7. Almost 7. I'm so excited to see her get that promotion and be level 5. Okay, well, Mint, can you come home, please? Yes! Yes! Sure, I guess. Yes! Oh my gosh! Okay. That is a really good place to leave off then. We have little Miss Rosalie aged up to a child. And we got Minth to level 5 of her career. Very exciting. We're halfway there. I think we're even halfway there on her logic skill, which is great. She only needs 2 breakthroughs for her next promotion, which should come quick and easy. So that is a really, really good place to leave off. And I will be back on Tuesday for the next stream. I don't know what I'm playing yet, but if it is The Sims, we'll be back with this this family and this playthrough. So let me just get everything fixed up, and we will see everybody on Tuesday.